glimpse of behind the scene for my acoustic guitar. I'm thinking of doing some acoustic guitar videos, just me singing. Haven't done those in a while. So maybe I'll do quite a bit this week, and hopefully you guys are checking it out. Morning, everybody. Came back to Old Town Scottsdale for a brunch gig. It's kind of nice today in Old Town. I like this town. I shaved it. What do you guys think? Yeah, it was time. I was getting lazy. I mean, I usually tend to leave my beard pretty long, but I was getting a little lazy with it. This week is a little slower than last week with my gigs. I've been a little more active on my YouTube channel, posting a little more music, and so this is kind of fun. So one thing we're doing today is my wife is shopping. Let me see if I can put it right here. All right, that's better. My wife decided to go shopping. One of the things I do not miss is my wife going shopping and me having to wait in the car. Thankfully today it's not as hot as it's been. It's more on the, it's like 90, it says 91. I mean, it's still hot. But last week it was hitting 100 and it was pretty hot, 103, 104.
I found some really good deals. I think, you know, this is kind of like what I showed you, like kind of that look that I want to go for.
Yeah.
And I think it'll make a big difference. But I need your help because it's really heavy.
Okay. Coming. Coming, dear. Yeah.
Thank you, baby.
Bye.
Okay.
Never fails. How do I get dragged into this stuff? Look at my cart. Those are nice, though, I have to say. What is that, a horse?
Yeah. Isn't it beautiful? $30.
Your face.
I look at the thing that I like, and then I see if I really, really like it. If it, like, I double look, that means I really, really like it.
That's your litmus test?
Yeah.
To know if you like that pillow?
Yeah.
Did it pass a test?
It's okay.
It's actually a beautiful day today. So, I like taking my dogs out for a walk. I haven't taken them for a walk in a while. I know, I'm bad. But they love it. So we come to this grass area here, kind of by the house. It's pretty nice. These guys love it. Except for when we find other dogs, then it gets a little interesting. So I always gotta keep them in the leash. You know, it's not a dog park or anything, so I can't just let them go loose. All right, so this looks, the setting, the horses, the greenery, which is everything we wanted to get. Of course, my wife is going to be a little shorter than this, so should be good. Hey, it's good to see you guys, by the way. That's Adam over there. We're in Adam's spots. He's selling all these guitars if you need it. You said that I'm an overload. I've got myself a far harder, but more tiring. Imagine me best than all of my best. You see me on the bridge a lot, but I never left over the pantor. But my number is up, my number is up. But I'm running, I know I said a lot of fives. I sing a bass for the Lord. I'm busy, cause I get schooling. Is this schooling? I'm too much enough, I'm too much enough. And is it the fucking of the brimstone that I'm supposed to be? The setup of the schooling, I know schooling. The drummer goes up, the drummer goes up. The drummer goes up, the drummer goes up. The number is up, my number is up.
Bars,
yeah,
and we're just looping it for you,
okay?
Because then after that, she goes to the chorus,
okay.
sponsored it.